Hello and welcome back to a page-by-page review. Damn. Frank Herbert. Today is page 783. A lot of thinking from Paul. Not a lot of thinking here at the channel. A ton of thinking in the comments. Thank you so much to everybody who has participated and has formed this bright, vibrant community that we have here. Much, much appreciated. This community is so good. It's so intricate, yeah, and it's gotten into trouble at times, but there's our lives here at the channel changed completely because of it. And it's just been for the best. Like, thank you so much for your support. There's only so much I could say about this page, but there's an infinite amount of things I could say about this channel. But we'll save that for a later video. In this video, we're going to talk about 783. Paul gets ready to fight. He does a lot of thinking about the jihad and how, whether or not he wins or loses, the legions of Arakeen, of Fremen, are going to pour forth from Arrakis and into the galaxy, that they now know the master of the spice and that they control it over the guild. Fade Ralta calls out, is the Atreides ready? And Paul answers him in the Fremen manner, saying, may thy knife chip and shatter. They're going to begin their fight. It's expected to happen on 784, but we're going to find that out in that video. Everybody here knows the rules. You don't. Nobody's exempt. Okay? Everybody knows how it works. You have to wait for the next review. No line budging. Keep reading. We're going to keep reviewing 784 tomorrow, dude. Frank Herbert.